The former England captain left his beloved Chelsea last season after falling down the pecking order under new manager Antonio Conte and, after refusing offers from other Premier League sides, Terry signed for Aston Villa in the Championsip. Terry has promptly named the new captain of Steve Bruce's side and has become an integral part at Aston Villa, with the club currently aiming to return to the Premier League this season. But despite Villa's intentions to keep him for another season, Terry, who turned 37 in December, is unsure whether he will continue playing for another season and has told Bruce that he will make a final decision in May. Daily Star has reported that Terry is concerned that he may no longer have enough stamina to endure another season of top-flight football and finds the prospect of facing Chelsea to be unappealing. At the end of last season, Terry turned down Swansea City due to not wanting to line up against his former club, and it is believed that the defender may be looking at a prospective move to either America or China at the end of the season. Tag with Aston Villa, Championship, Chelsea,